Beginning as always with our bodies, softening and relaxing the body in preparation for our meditation. We're using the mind-body connection in order to create a soft and fertile ground for our meditation, a solid foundation. So take a moment to slowly check your posture. Noticing the feet and the legs, making sure you feel balanced in your sitting position. Balanced like two wings of a bird that are perfectly balanced in the wind. Relaxing your hips, your spine, and your back. At the same time, straightening your back as well. To create a pillar of your posture that holds up the rest of the posture. Make sure your spine is perfectly straight, not arched out or arched inward. Just stacked up like a tower, each bone of the spine. And that straightness runs up through our neck, through the crown of our head, with our neck tilted a little bit downwards, shoulders relaxed, hands relaxed in your lap or on your knees. Jaw relaxed. Cheekbones relaxed. Eyebrows relaxed. Your tongue is resting on the upper palate, just behind the top row of teeth. And your eyes are either cracked open to let some light in, or they can be fully shut if that's more comfortable. Take a moment to breathe into whichever part of your body is feeling tense or tight, whether it's between the eyebrows or in the feet, the hips, the back. Take a moment to breathe into those parts of the body and relax them, while at the same time straightening yourself up into a posture of confidence and stability, alertness. Your posture should be relaxed, yet alert. Now shifting to our motivation. You can think of your own motivations as well. Feel free to expand on whatever I'm saying. We can think about our own shamatha practice and notice. Bring to mind any benefits that we've noticed in ourselves or in our interactions, even just one or two things. Usually, our mind is so focused on the goal that we forget to notice even the small steps we are making. But take a moment to notice those small steps, those little benefits you may have noticed of your meditation practice. And think how wonderful it would be if I could keep cultivating this throughout my lifetime. What kind of person can I become? How can I change the ways in which I respond, act, react, make decisions, guide others? If I continue developing this clear mind, this mind of stability and calm abiding, how much I could benefit people. I'd be much calmer in my own life, and I would be able to offer others so much better guidance. Lead by example. Take a moment and really sit with these thoughts on your own, allowing this genuine motivation to arise from within you. driven by noticing the benefits of this practice, of putting in that effort every day. And out of compassion, out of a wish to help others, other sentient beings, including oneself. Allow that desire to arise from within you, to sit here today and every day and keep practicing. And now, with that positive motivation, we shift to the practice itself. Mindfulness of the breath. We can rest our attention either at the abdomen as it rises and falls, or at the very tip of our nostrils, observing the sensations the breath forms there as it flows in and out of the nose. Rest your attention very lightly on this object without grasping at it, without intervening in any way in the flow of the breath. Rather, like you're watching it through binoculars or through a film screen. Just watching very quietly, without thought or judgment. Making observations here and there if it helps. Like noticing my breath is long. Now it is short. It's making noise. It's very silent. The hair is moving in the nostril. A cold sensation at the tip of your nose. You can make these quiet observations to yourself to help keep your mind on the object. And once your mind is familiar with the object, then you can slowly let those thoughts go as well. thoughts try to distract your attention from the object. Rather than pushing them away, trying to get rid of them, simply watch as they dissolve on their own back into the space of the mind from where they arose. And as they dissolve back into that space, you can gently return your mind back to the breath. Rest your awareness on the breath as light as a feather. You continue this practice on your own now for the next 8 minutes. Try to carry this same focus and clarity of the mind with you throughout the day. Remembering that the breath is also always with you throughout the day to return to again and again.